सदाशिव समारंभां शंकराचार्य मध्यमां अस्मदाचार्य पर्यन्तां वंदे गुरु परंपरां। ओम परमहंस गुरु पदचित्तानां परमहंस गुरु पदचित्तानां परमहंस गुरु पदचित्तानां परमानन्द ब्रह्मानन्द ब्रह्मानन्द अमृतमत्तानां चिन्ता नास्ति किल तेषां चिन्ता नास्ति किल तेषां चिन्ता नास्ति किल सदाशिव ब्रह्मेंद्र सरस्वती इज ऑल्सो नोन एज सदाशिवेंद्र सरस्वती ही हैज रिटन ए ब्रीफ कमेंटरी ऑन ब्रह्मसूत्रास नोन एज ब्रह्मसूत्र वृत्ति and he has written Atma Vidya Vilasaha and Shivamanasa Puja etc. Sadashiva Brahmendra Saraswati compositions are not available completely, but 24 are only available now. In his kritis, he addresses his own mind, and in some of the kritis, he addresses his own Ishtadevata, and in some of the kritis, he writes about Advaita Vedanta. One of the kriti today I am going to explain is Chinta Nastikilam, Tesham Chinta Nastikilam. There is a nice shloka about the glory of Chinta, how great it is. Chita Chinta Dvayor Mathe Chinta Eva Gariyasi Chita Dahati Nirjivam Vapuhu Chinta Dahati Pranayutam Vapuhu. What this shloka says, Chita, the funeral fire, and Chinta, the worry. Between these two, Chita, Chinta, Dvayoho Madhye, between these two, Chinta Eva Gariyasi, Chinta, worry or grief alone is superior. Why? He says, that shloka says, Chita Dahati Nirjivam Vapuhu. Worry burns that, Pranayutam Vapuhu, funeral fire burns the dead body only. Nirjivam Vapuhu. Chita Dahati Nirjivam Vapuhu. Chita, funeral fire, burns the dead body only. But whereas this chinta, the worry, destroys or burns that alive body itself. Therefore, this is superior. One has to be very careful. The shloka tells us one has to be careful. Sadashiva Brahmendra Saraswati says, to those people there is no worry. Chinta na asti tesham. Tesham, to those people, chinta na asti. Worry is not there. Chinta nasti kila. Indeed, kila. Indeed, there is no worry to them. Worry comes because of hurry. Then we feel sorry. First hurry, then worry, then sorry. Now the whole world at global level universally facing one worry. You all know that. What is that worry? Corona worry. This corona is causing worry in the minds of people. This is called samashti, total worry. Therefore, Sadashiva Brahmendra Saraswati says, to those people, there is no worry at all. Who are those people? Free from this worry. We may have curiosity to know. Then he tells, in the first charanam, the worry is not there to those people. Who are they? Shama Dama Karuna Sampurnana. Shama. Those people who are free from worry because of they have mastered their mind, shama, mind control. They have mastered, they have controlled, they have disciplined their mind. And dama, shama, dama. Dama means they have mastered their sense organs also, controlled their sense organs, which are running after the sense objects. Dama also they have mastered, that means the sense control they have got. And third point is karuna, out of compassion. Out of compassion they love everyone. There is nothing for them to hate, to compare in this world. Always daya, karuna in their heart, and they are so compassionate. Shama, dama, karuna. How much they are na? Sampurnanam. Totally, abundantly. Shama, dama, karuna, sampurnanam. That is why they are free from worry. Then second line he says in the first charanam, साधु समागम संपूर्णानां संकीर्णानां दे आर वेरी मच इंटरेस्टेड दे आर ईगर टू असोसिएट विथ साधुस नोबल पीपल साधु मीन्स फल कार्यम साधनोति इति साधुः पूज्य स्वामी दयानंद सरस्वती सेस when he came to our place here he gave a lecture at that time that is in 2005 he said phala karyam sadhnoti iti sadhuh a sadhu is one a noble person a sanyasi mahatma who accomplish many things sadhu samagama as shankaracharya says bhajagovindam सत्संगत्वे निस्संगत्वं सज्जन सांगत्यम इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट दीज पीपल हू आर फ्री फ्रॉम वरी दे आर ऑल ईगर टू हैव एन असोसिएशन टू जॉइन विद द असेंबली ऑफ दैट नोबल पीपल साधु समागम संकीर्णानां चिंता नास्तिकिलां तेषां फर्दर ही गिव्स द The characteristics of those people who are free from worry. In second charanam, he says, Kalatraya jita kandarpanam. Kalatraya, all the time, in all the three periods of time, jita conquered, kandarpanam, they have conquered their desires, which are illegitimate, immoderate desires, they have conquered and they have mastered their own desires then khandita sarva indriya darpanam they have mastered again they have controlled they have restrained all their sense organs indriya darpanam the arrogance of the sense organs to running after towards the sense objects as Upanishad says paranchikhani vidrana svayambhuhu parang pashyatina antaratman कश्चित् धीरः प्रत्यगात्मानम् ऐक्षत् आवृत्त चक्षुरमृतत्वम् इच्छन् द धीरः द वन हू इज हैविंग द डिस्क्रिमिनेटिव कैपेसिटी विवेक आत्मानात्म विवेक ही वांट टू इंटरनलाइज द टीचिंग एंड ही वांट टू बिकम इंट्रोवर्टेड दैट इज खंडित सर्व इंद्रिय दर्पाणां टू देम देयर इज नो worry at all and final charanam paramahamsa guru padachittanam those people who are free from worry because they are their chitta their mind is paramahamsa guru padachittam to them there is no worry because their mind is always associated with guru's teaching here paramahamsa guru pada means feet of that guru their minds are always on the feet of the guru means they always thinking about the teachings of their own guru that to paramahamsa guru a supreme teacher is one who gives atmajnanam Atmavidya, the teaching Mahavakya Jnanam, they remember. That is the meaning of Padachittanam. Paramahamsa means, Hamsa means Ahamsaha, the one who knows that Paramatma I am, is called Hamsaha. Soham, 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 if you reverse it, continuously you read it, it becomes soham, reverse hamsaha soham 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 hamsaha comes hamsa is a mythological bird vahanam of goddess saraswati what is the greatness of that hamsa swan it separates the water from the milk milk and water both it separates that indicates water represents anatma milk represents Atma. Wise people are those people, they know what is Anatma, what is Atma. Therefore, they are compared to Hamsaha. And they are compared to Hamsaha because they say, so Ham Saha Paramatma Ahamasmi. They say means they say, utter in the sense they understand. They have this knowledge. Paramahamsa Guru. Padachittanam. Then last line he says, this Paramahamsa Guru is the mudra of all kritis of Sadashiva Brahmendra Saraswati. Every composer is having his own mudra that is given in the end of that kritis. In Tyagaraja kritis, Tyagaraja Nuta comes. In Dikshitar Kirtanas, Guru Guha comes. In Shama Shastri Kirtanas, Shama Krishna Sahodari comes. Then we can know this kriti belongs to that composer. Now Sadashiva Brahmendra used this word Paramahamsa Guru in all his kritis in the last charanam. Then the last line is Brahmananda Amrita Mattanam. These people who are free from grief and worry because of Anandamritam, they are reveling in that Brahmananda. Brahma means Brihattamatvat Brahman. Brahman is that which is infinite. The nature of Brahman is Sat Chit Ananda. Sat means existence, Chit means consciousness, Ananda means that Ananda, original Ananda, Swarupa Ananda, which is infinite, which is reflecting in every Anubhavananda. That Ananda, Amritam, Amritam means immortal, eternal. Mattana means, Matta means, literal meaning is intoxicated. Here they are all intoxicated in the sense they are all reveling, enjoying in their own Brahmaswarupam. For them, how a worry can come, grief can come. Indeed, there is no grief to those people who are having sense control, mind control, and who have conquered their desires, and who are always living in the teaching, like all of you. You are all studying Shastra and reveling in that Atmananda because of our great parampara. This teaching is available for all of us. In this beautiful kirtana, Sadashiva Brahmendra Saraswati tells us, please all of you be free from worry and grief. How can you be free from that? If you follow all these what are all given, Shama, Dhamma, Karuna, Sadhu, Samagama, and Padachittanam, remembering the teaching, mastering one's own desires, like that one can be free from worry. So we are all also must, all of us must have this type of living free from worry. Worry free life is the aim of every Vedantic student. With this, I conclude. Purnamadah Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnamevavasishyate. Om Shanti Shanti Shantihi. Harihi Om Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. Harihi Om.